So starting off with this picture of a forest, I'm going to add a depth of field blur and I'm going to keep it on tilt shift, and I'm going to make the trees in the background blurry. Adding a mask layer to that blur, I just want to remove the filter for the very close trees. Adding an exposure adjustment, I'm just going to bring the exposure down a little bit. I'm then going to add a fill layer and change the colour to a dark blue, and then change that to soft light. I'm now going to make a selection around this boy, just using a smart selection brush, and then we're going to add a mask layer. And then I'm going to add a HSL adjustment and bring the saturation down. And I'm going to bring the exposure down too. I'm then going to add a fill layer and drag that onto the boy. I'm going to keep it on that same blue, and I'm going to change that to soft light and bring the opacity down. I'm then going to rasterize the picture and duplicate it, and then add in an exposure adjustment and bring it all the way down. So I'm going to flip them around and make sure the feet line up. And then I'm going to rasterize it. And then on the filter studio, I'm going to add a perspective filter. And I'm just going to drag it out to the sides. And then I'm also going to add a Gaussian blur. And then I'm going to bring the opacity down and change it to soft light. And then adding a mask layer, I'm just going to paint some of it away to add more of a fade. And then I'm adding a pixel layer and I'm dragging that onto the picture of the boy. And with the colour on white, I'm just going to paint over his right side. And then I'm going to change that to color dodge and bring the opacity down. I'm now going to start adding some jellyfish using this jellyfish brush. So I'm just going to add a random mix of jellyfish. I want some to be a lot closer and for some to feel a lot further away. and then adding a pixel layer, but just using a normal pink brush. I'm just going to paint over the jellyfish. And I'm going to change it to screen and then bring the opacity down. And I just want to add some light on the ground beneath the jellyfish as well. And on the colour balance adjustment, I'm going to move over to highlights. I'm going to bring up the yellows and reds. In the shadows, I'm going to bring up the greens and blues. I'm then going to add another fill layer with that same blue, and I'm going to change it to soft light again and bring the opacity down. And I just want to brighten up that boy a little bit, so I'm going to add an exposure adjustment. And duplicating that light on the ground, I'm just going to place it under some other jellyfish at random. And then I've added another fill layer and I put the colour on black. I'm just keeping it on normal for now, but I'm going to bring the opacity down so I can see some of the other picture. Then adding a mask layer, I'm just going to paint away some of it. And then to finish it off, I'm using this picture of stars. And then changing the blend mode to screen, and then I just want to bring the opacity down a little bit.